I think music can be the most powerful medicine in the world. I think it's something that has helped me, inspired me, given me hope, made me want to live another day sometimes. It really is that potent. And I think that, yeah, it can make or break your day. I can listen to one song and feel like I'm going to sob my heart out. And then I listen to another song and it makes me just feel so inspired to go out there and kick arse, you know?
Talking about kicking ass, the new album, can you talk a little bit about your journey and if there's any particular tracks that really mean a lot to you getting to share them now with audiences?
Yeah, I'm doing a new album. It's called Lost and Found, and it is literally about my journey of losing myself and finding myself again. I didn't know it was going to be an album when I wrote the stuff. I didn't know if I'd ever be well enough or in a good enough place to ever perform ever again. So it was scary when I realised it was going to be out there. But you realise people kind of relate to that the most. And I'd say the track that I kind of still get really kind of moved by is a song called Maybe I Should Run. And it's kind of about giving up and how you view yourself because of what other people think about you. And in my business, that's obviously rife. But as you get to a certain age, you kind of can look back on it and be more observant of the journey and have a healthier look on it all.